So Fox News reportedly benched now Trish Regan, who was the lady with the, for those of you who don't watch Fox, like with the very large blonde hair, who was, you know, being very serious about saying that, you know, it's just an attack on Donald Trump and it's a new impeachment. So they benched her show. According to the Washington Post, Rupert Murdoch, there's an op-ed in the Washington Post says Rupert Murdoch can actually save lives by forcing Fox News to tell the truth about the coronavirus right now. And this is just a piece of it. It says, and so let's acknowledge the obvious. There is no more important player in influencing Trump than Fox News, and no more powerful figure at Fox than its patriarch. Murdoch might consider, too, that with the median age of Fox viewers around 65, they're among the most vulnerable to the virus's threats. You know, as a media analyst for a very long time, do you see any possibility that Fox may want to try to save its own viewers by forcing this narrative to change? Because it's true, if they change their narrative, it's not true if Trump, they follow Trump or Trump follows them, but they will act together.
Right. Anyone waiting for Rupert Murdoch to do the honorable thing is going to wait a very, very long time after someone who's watched him for 20 years. Look, Fox News has been getting people killed for years. I mean, just look at their crusade against affordable health care, their crusade against expanding Medicaid. This is not unusual for them. It's far more dire. I mean, I've been watching and documenting Fox News for 15 years. I mean, they are a cancer on this country. There's no question about it. So who knows what they're going to do? Their programming is to vilify, stir hatred and paranoia. And if they're going to, you know, if it's a pandemic as the backdrop, then they're going to do it.